what's supposed to happen when only a fraction of who you are as a human being gets the other half thrown to trash can. It was never your actions, just a knee-jerk reaction to what they perceived to be a threat. Now your life's theirs because they couldn't hack it. No longer attractive, they revert to madness, showing signs of themselves that they failed to reveal prior to the lashes. It may seem outlandish, but our wings were brandished, cause we wanna be free enough to move through fragments. What's supposed to happen when only your passions get you recognized with a state of mind that moves beyond the stagnant? They never knew you had it, cause they're tied down by habits, and the fire in their eye puts aside by the lie that we're the mechanics. And we gotta play part in machine, but what do they offer or bring in exchange for this time and this life of mine? I could be having the time of my life, but I'm stuck here with a light to instill still, or with a fight with still ideals. And never like when the might of a man matches sight, cause the likes of a type with a dream does not match the flow of the machine. No, so here we go. Into a new world entirely, a new way to see reality, rejuvenating my vitality. I'm bound to be beyond the reach of cursing meeks, when servicing with style that serpentines, traversing these wicked streets to find even speech.